I want to share a quick cloud painting tip with you, inspired by this moment I had a couple of weeks ago. You paint your sky wet and wet, and when it's at the buckling stage or half dry, drop in half drops of clear water where you want clouds to form, and the paint will push out and create perfect soft little bundles of cloudy goodness. I call this my push technique. Be sure to subscribe because I've got more rainbow hacks coming soon.